This year, mobile gaming is getting a facelift. With 5G networks growing and cloud gaming becoming more and more popular, everybody is getting in on the action, and well-known brands in the industry are having to step up their game. Today, we're highlighting two companies, LG for the casual gamer and Razer for the gamer who's ready for an upgrade. Now, when it comes to mobile gaming, LG might not be the first brand you think of to offer a quality device to game on, but they are changing the game with their new phone, the LG G8X ThinQ Dual Screen Phone. The LG G8X ThinQ Dual Screen allows the user to use, you guessed it, two screens at once. One screen is used for the actual visuals of the game, and the other is the controller.
You can choose between preloaded ones, but also custom make your own. So if I'm playing a specific game and I want to customize it so I can play that game the best, I'm able to do that with our device.
Jonathan is an LG mobile phone expert for LG. He says the processing power of this phone is some of the best on the market with the 855 Snapdragon processor from Qualcomm.
When it comes to our flagship devices, we always put the latest and greatest. So right now we're running our 855 Snapdragon processor. So it's really bar none in comparison to everything else that's out there.
Now the dual screen phone is a great option for those who are looking for more space on a screen to game. Foldable phones tried to create that, but the durability just wasn't there. I'm looking at you, Samsung Fold. The G8X ThinQ is quite durable because it's two separate screens that work as one.
It comes IP68 rated, which is military grade testing, so super durable. You can get it wet, you can get it damp. I don't want to say you can throw it on the ground, but it's very durable.
That was Hans Larsen, communication and marketing specialist for LG. Now, the more seasoned gamer looking for a top-of-the-line gaming phone, you need to look no further than Razer and their phones, Razer One, and their most recent release, Razer Two.
Well, Razer is the leading lifestyle brand for gamers, and our goal is to produce products that make the gaming experience better.
Razer doesn't have the dual screen capability that the ThinQ dual screen does, but it does have something else, a physical controller that's compatible with most phones out there, including other Androids and iPhones. Plus, it has other top-of-the-line features that make the Razer device our choice for the best gaming phone.
We made the visual more crisp, fast, fluid motion, and then the surround sound aspect. So those are two very important aspects of gaming. And of course, the 4,000 nmAh battery allows you to game a lot longer.
Now, if you're not a fan of the Razer 2 or the LG G8X ThinQ dual screen device for gaming, you can always pick up one of these phone cases. And what it does is keeps your device 6 degrees cooler than your average phone case. And this is important because you won't have to stop gaming because your phone is throttled due to overheating.
So most phone cases are not meant to cool the phone, they're meant to protect the phone. And unfortunately, that also means that they keep heat in, which is unfortunately the enemy when you're gaming on a phone. This has a layer of what we call thermophene, which wicks away that heat and then allows it to vent through the vents in the back.
Now, Razer did come out with a few innovative products that will eventually become game changers for gamers. For instance, their Concept 5G router, which would use 5G wireless connection versus a cable to connect to the internet, was announced this week. Now, there isn't much info on this yet because it is just a concept, but we'll give you more info on this when we know more. And you can always stay up to date with Razer and other gaming information by subscribing to our channel, where we will update you on all the latest info when we have it. Thanks for watching Whistle Out TV. I'm Sherry Riggs.